Hi, my name is Peter Suedfeld. I'm Professor Emeritus of Psychology at the University of British Columbia in Vancouver, Canada. And I'm pretty sure, the person who has been doing research on restricted environmental stimulation longer than anybody else that's still alive. Basically, my talk was about the boundaries of what we know about the effects of flotation rest and what things we have some inkling about, but we can't really reliably say that we know it. The studies are so scattered that they never appear in one place, and so it's very difficult for people outside the field to know what we're sure about and what we're not.